Hello all, I'm Jazza Gaming and welcome back to Alien Isolation. Now this is the 17th episode of this series, and we're nowhere near the end of the game. Before we actually get into the video, first things first is if you are new to the channel and you like what you see, don't forget to smash that subscribe button to always stay up to date with my latest videos. And if you are a returning subscriber and enjoy the video so far in this series, make sure you smash that like button to support the video and help the channel out. That would be amazing. Now, before we actually get into the video, I would just like to warn everyone that I have passed where we were up to in the last video, the video that's going up tonight, which is not this one. This video is actually next week's video that I'm currently recording. So in the time of recording this video now, we're a week away. But yesterday night I spent 2.5 hours trying to get past an area that I am about to show you, and it was very hard because it took me 2.5 hours to do it. I'll explain once we get in. I'm already terrified. Aim your weapon at someone who will be taken as an aggressive. Really? Okay, so we gotta activate this thing. Now let's quickly, okay. So that you guys are fully aware, so that everyone is fully aware. In episode 16, we were here, and we tried to get out into this. Now I hadn't unlocked that door. If I zoom in, I hadn't unlocked this door yet. It was still locked. I still needed a key card. I managed to get it unlocked, but unfortunately the alien is very persistent. So I had to unlock that door and then I had to save. It took me last night. Now it took me the equivalent of 2 to 3 episodes in terms of recording to get here. And when I say 2 to 3 episodes, without recording, I tried to get through this after the last recording. And what happened is I came out here, went up here, into there, got what I needed to do, came out of here, came down here, went into here, snuck into here, hid under a bed in here. This door opened, the alien saw me and killed me. Unfortunately, yes, there is a save point there, but I hadn't had this room opened up yet, and my last save point was here. So then yesterday night, it took me 2.5 hours to go from here, all the way through here, into there, around there, through here, down to this area, come back. Essentially, basically, the part that took the longest probably would have been this entire, because I got stuck in a little desk thing here, and when I say stuck, I basically waited until my chance for the alien to disappear. The only time I actually managed to get a chance is when the alien went this way somewhere. I don't actually know where it went, because I don't know where the vent systems go. The alien went here one point, I made a crawl for it. And yeah, so I've saved, so I actually haven't done anything. So I need to activate this. So what I'm going to do is get the stun baton, say that correctly. Thank you. That makes so much noise. I'm just quickly dropping. Oh, that makes so much noise. I'm going to quickly turn the volume on this down. I turn it to 24.5 dB for the volume. So I've got to try. Are you serious?
My turn now. I don't understand what you're doing. You're becoming hysterical.
Oh, come on. Okay, so we're looking. Oh, son of a... Now I just want to get through the bloody game. Oh, damn. I'm on. In the bed system. Caught in a trap, yeah. It's useful in the dark, but also I didn't read the whole of that. Has heightened senses. Really? Never would have guessed that. Might turn my thing up a bit more again now.
I need to fix that.
Okay, I think I'm gonna end it there, guys. So yeah, so I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to hit that like button. If you want to see more, hit the subscribe button to always stay up to date on my latest videos. I'm Jezza Gaming, this has been Alien Isolation, and until the next time, I'll see you in the next video. Have a good one.